So hi dear student and welcome back to the class. And after completing first we studied about the personal pronouns. In that we studied subjective pronoun, objective pronoun, possessive pronoun and reflexive pronoun, right? Now we are moving further with one more pronoun. एक और pronoun है जिसे हम आज जानेंगे और वो pronoun का नाम जो है that is interrogative pronoun. Interrogative मतलब में क्या है? प्रश्न पूछना, to ask a question. जब हम प्रश्न पूछते हैं that comes under the category of interrogative. तो यहाँ पे interrogative का मतलब ये है कि प्रश्न पूछना. So over here today we are going to learn about the interrogative pronoun. And what is a pronoun? Pronoun क्या है? Pronoun is a name of person, place. Sorry, pronoun is name used in place of noun. So pronoun जो है, word used in place of noun is called pronoun. तो let's try to see this one. अब हम इसे देखते हैं आगे. यहाँ पे हमारा who is your friend? Friend के बारे में पूछा गया था. अगर हमें आंसर निकलेगा तो नाम ही आएगा और noun ही आएगा, right? तो here over here who is your friend? तो हमने क्या किया है? In place of what do you call noun, right? Noun is not given, but we are asking the noun. हम noun नहीं दिया पर asking the noun. Noun पूछा है. तो over here who is interrogative pronoun? Where do you live? Okay, live. आप कहाँ रहते हो? जब live के बाद करेंगे तो आप जगह का नाम बताओगे. तो that comes into the noun. वो noun में आता है. W H E R E N is also a pronoun, interrogative pronoun. Whose shoes are these? तो आप अगर बताओगे तो किसी का भी नाम बोल सकते हो. Okay, these are Ram's shoes. How is the weather? तो over here the weather is quite fine, whatever it is. So talking about the weather, weather के बारे में हम बात कर रहे हैं. That means what? Who is going with the weather? Weather जो है, weather के साथ who जा रहा है? That means how is the weather? Over here how जो है हमारा वो interrogative में आया है. Let's say how, who is on the phone? अब अगर हम बोलते हैं phone में, तो कौन है? आप किसी का भी नाम ले लो. That is a noun. तो noun में आया है. So that means you are asking about the noun. Over here you get who as a interrogative pronoun. Right? Where is your mother? तो आपका जो आंसर आया था है talking about the mother, mother के बारे में बात करता है, talks about the mother and okay asking for the place, place के बारे में. My mother is in the school. The school क्या हो गया? Over here is a noun. तो over here is where is used as a pronoun in place of the school. School के बारे में पूछा है और something place के बारे में पूछा है. तो where use किया है, right? तो over here अगर हम बात करें तो W H E R E where is a is interrogative pronoun. Who is class teacher? Who is your class teacher? Who is your nothing नहीं हुआ यहाँ. So who is your class teacher? तो over here आप class teacher का जब नाम लोगे, so talking about the class teacher, who class teacher? जब class teacher का नाम लोगे, that means it is a noun. ये noun में जाता है. और who जो है हमने class teacher के बारे में पूछा है, that means we have used in place of class teacher. Who? That means it is a pronoun. ये pronoun में आ गया. And but it is WH question. जो है WH question में है, इसका मतलब में ये है interrogative pronoun. Right? What is your school name? आपका school का नाम क्या है? School name की बात करते हैं, तो आप बोलोगे Divine Public School is the name of a place. Right? So name of a place. So name of a Divine Public School is a proper noun. ये noun में आ गया. और noun की जगह पर हमने क्या किया है? WHAT. What word is किया है? To get the answer. Answer लेने के लिए हमने what word is किया है? इसका मतलब क्या है? हमने noun की जगह पे what word is किया है? तो over here जो भी word noun की जगह पे use होता है, that is called as a pronoun. उसे हम pronoun कहते हैं. पर okay, but this a word ask the question. So इसका मतलब ये है कि this is an interrogative. ये जो है interrogative pronoun है, and that's why it is called as an interrogative pronoun, right? So I hope that you will try to understand this part. आप इसे समझने का प्रयास करेंगे and you will try to solve the exercise by yourself, right? And we will go with another pronoun very soon. So wait for 2 minutes.